So I did die.
Yes, you did. You made sure of that.
Then what is this?
Sometimes the dead are sent to purgatory to help them make sense of their death, for penance or for repentance. Until then, the lifeguard don't let them really die.
Repentance? For what? Are they the lifeguards? Ah, the party. We had a fight. You were doing it again, trying to make me jealous. Telling me that you could have any man you wanted. That I had to be careful. Or else, I'll end up losing you. The way you looked at me. You mocked me.
That much?
Just because I loved you so much.
But this is not what you did. You didn't try to kill me. You killed yourself.
So why am I in the purgatory? Is it because of the sins I committed? Or intended to commit?
For the one which you feel guilty for.
How do you think they will remember me? How will you remember me? As a coward who killed himself?
Maybe. But deep down, they all understand. They all know that they are the ones living in a purgatory. And you just tried to escape them.